Ryan, Yaniv, you should maintain the strength of character that each of you has, and that together you should build a beautiful home together with love, with happiness, and with all good things.
Six on the second hand to New Year's resolutions, and there's just no question what this man should do.
He and I knew each other, but it wasn't until we got older that we became good friends. Yaniv is a special type of friend. Yaniv is the type of friend that you can count on for anything, any time of day.
All this time we were waiting for each other. All this time I was waiting for you.
Yeah.
Got all these words, can't waste them on another. So I'm straight in a straight line, running back to you.
Ryan, Yaniv, you each have your own history, your own memories, your own sensitivities, your own greatnesses. And each one of you is an individual. That's why you fell in love with each other. When you get married, you don't lose that. It means that when you're happy, you're now twice as happy. When you run into the bumps of life, which inevitably occur, you have someone on whose shoulder to cry, someone who can care for you. Giving the ring, and Ryan, by your receiving the ring, is in the presence of the witnesses. You fulfill the ceremony called Kiddushin, which makes you husband and wife. Mazal tov.
I want to wish you both the joy that you feel today and the excitement that you feel today. Let that just be a microcosm of the life that, God willing, you'll all share together, and it should be a life filled of mazel and bracha, and everything should be blessed. I don't have the privilege of knowing Ryan quite long enough, but I know if Yaniv chose you, you've got to be number one.
Straight in a straight line, running back to you.